Hello, Erika here. Hello from Slovenia. Today I'm just wondering, I'm doing an experiment with this tool. It's the I don't know, it's just I just cut this was just a moment. This was like that, a big egg, and I just cut here the top, and I'm going to try pouring over this tool. Well, I don't know. We will see. So I have here my paints, some black for the base. I already mixed them. And some silver, some copper, copper, and white, of course, and white. And I have some yellow, some red, some green. So we'll see what I'm going to use. I don't know right now. And I will just start. And I will do a reverse dip. Then with but not with the paper napkin, but with the plastic bag. So I need one glove. Okay, one glove. And we'll see now. So I will just start. Pour with black and just go around. Okay, I just did that. Now I'm going to put this in the middle and hope it will work. Suppose in the middle. Okay, so I'm just trying now with white and we'll see how it will work. It will go like I don't know, a little strange maybe. Uh-oh. Not so similar shapes, but a little bit different. So now I'm pour this maybe just black, maybe just black over this. Okay, and now again white. This will be different shapes, see, like clouds or something, nothing. It's different than you when I used bottle bottom. It's a really different shape. And now I will go with which one? Maybe with red. Really different. See? Okay, I will pour green now. It's little, maybe like clouds or something. Okay. A little brighter red. And yellow. Here a little more. And I'm going with yellow. Some white, and I will use again yellow, but this one a little bit darker yellow. So and now I will remove this tool. Aha, I forgot on the silver. Okay, I really forgot. Maybe a little bit silver on the top, but I was so in this, so I just forgot really. Okay, this silver is not much, and I will just remove this. Okay, we got these shapes here, and so I will go like that. I need a paper towel, yes. So, I will just go like that. See? And again. Okay, and now it's time for plastic bag. I have here, it's ordinary plastic bag, and I will just put on now. I'm trying to get slow to avoid air pockets, but I know sometimes you can't avoid them, and air pockets just create it. So you just have to go slowly, to roll down. See, here is one air pocket, and okay, that's not problem, it's not big. Okay. So we just created these shapes. It looks like a flower, but it wasn't so difficult. It's an easier way if you use some like tool like I did. But this is an experiment, really. So I will this lift up, just removing my paints. Okay, now here we goes. Maybe here, try like that. So you can see what is under this plastic bag, see? See the shapes? I have here one. Okay. So we got this rose. I will just go to the center a little bit and here. So see, it works, this thing. And I will torch now. So we got this rose or something like rose, but I think it is just rose. Okay, it's really a lot of black down, so I can't do properly. Maybe I can do another reverse dip with plastic bag. I don't know. Shall we do another dip? Just a moment. I I will try it another dip. And again, slowly. Because, you know, it's a lot of paint on the canvas. As you saw, I poured a lot of paint over this new tool. So we'll see what will happen. Okay. Okay, so let's do it again. This time it will be different. Okay, maybe I should do this again because it's really maybe not so nice than previous, but okay, I will just add some black from here, the corners. But in the middle, I don't like that in the middle, so maybe, maybe I will just do something for the middle. Okay. Now I don't have I have here, but I have to cut this. Okay, see, that was not really good. I will try to put this up. Okay. No, I'm not satisfied with that. So this was my first time to do something with this tool, but okay, doesn't matter. I will try again. Not with that, but with that. Because I have so many paints here. So, and I will do again. This time with paper napkin, because I don't have a plastic bag here. So this time with paper napkin. Okay, shall we go now? Wow, oh, something new, something really different. Okay, but I like that. It's not so bad. I like that. I will torch this. Okay. A little more here I want, down and back, and okay, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. But I will do it again, because why not? I will just do it again. I just want something I like here. Something for my eyes. Something for my eyes. And now I will do it again. So you can see, I just sometimes don't know where to stop, but in that way, maybe you can learn more here. Okay, just here we go. We got this time, this one now. Really like fireworks or something. I will touch. Okay, but this time I will just finish this. I just today maybe I have no luck with this. I tried, but I just don't have luck. So, a little different. So, this is all from me. We create this one. I started with something else, but I will definitely try again. Okay, today we got this one. maybe just here a little more. So I will just use my finger. Okay. And that will be really all. Maybe a little touch here. So I like it better. Okay. Well, hope you are well this time. So I'm trying to do videos for you to entertain a little, to watch something, because we stay at home, and I know how bad it is. So have a nice time, and I will be here for you in next video. Bye from me.